Welcome to another video. In this video, I would like to show you the process of budding. The preparation of the rootstock. Rootstocks about the size of an ordinary pencil, 0.8 cm and up to 1 cm in a diameter are commonly used, but there are no hard rules. This consists of a prominent axillary bud, a plant organ that serves as a growing point on a section of bark, with or without a small piece of wood attached. The prepared patch, chip, or shield piece is inserted into the part of the stem of the rootstock to replace the piece of bark that is removed or where cuts are made to allow the union. A practical usage, a thin, transparent polypropylene plastic bag can be put into strip about 2 to 3 cm wide. This plastic strip have to be elastic and do not easily break when stretched. The purpose of budding is to convert one plant into another plant type with desirable characteristics. Similarly, the resulting plants, in general, have shortened stature and maturity as compared to plants propagated from seed. This method of plant propagation has the advantage of producing numerous clones from a single piece of stem. Thank you for watching!